want you to slam your palm so that the heel of your palm hits into the pad. So from there, you're hitting into the pad. Yep, you should hear a slapping noise. If you don't hear a slapping noise, you probably haven't done it that hard. So in which case, I want you to put your hips into it as well. So your hips should be moving forward to drive your body forward.